I'm really proud of her. I really admire her strength and the courage to do something like that, to sacrifice herself in that way. And I think that's been the through line of the whole film is the female relationships. And I'm glad that it comes back to that. And it's not actually about the men, it's about her sister ultimately. And that I think is really powerful.